Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure now to introduce members of the Australian Children's Choir who are going to perform for you for the next half an hour or so. We're going to sing a selection of different songs, all with a different inspiring message. This first piece by James Mulholland is very simply entitled Children. It seems appropriate given this occasion. And this song basically tells of looking towards children, to the future, and how they can inspire people older than them if they sometimes give them a little bit more credit for being important. James Mulholland's Children. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the accompanist of the Australian Children's Choir, Amir Farid. The next piece we'd like to perform is by a young English-born, now living in Irish composer, if you can work that out, by the name of Philip Stopford. And this is a very charming setting of an old text for the beauty of the earth. It's very positive in its outlook, and again, seemed to be perfectly suited to this occasion. For the Beauty of the Earth by Philip Stopford.
Oh.
The next piece is an Australian piece, and I'm sure some of you will know the composer. He wrote the words and the music, and it's none other than the much-loved Australian balladeer and songster Eric Bogle. This is a famous song of his by the name of Shelter, and it's a song about Australia remaining a warm and welcoming place, giving comfort to those who need it, particularly refugees from other shores. And we've enjoyed singing this song all around the world, but particularly here at home, where I think it's probably even more important that the words resonate. Eric Bogle's Shelter. The next piece we'd like to sing is a piece by the contemporary English composer Howard Goodall. Many of you will have seen Howard Goodall on BBC series such as The Big Bang that was on recently. He also composed a lot of music for BBC series, including The Vicar of Dibley, Blackadder, and various others. This is a setting of an old English poem by Samuel Sebastian Wesley with rather beautiful words, and this is his version of it, Love Divine.
Thank you.
The next piece we'd like to perform is also very well known, although if I announced the composer as G.M. Sumner, I suspect not that many people would twig. If I announced the composer as Sting, on the other hand, people would certainly know who I was talking about. And this is in fact a song written by Sting, which is based on his recollections of his family home, the first home he set up with his wife, and the beautiful fields of gold that surrounded it, the barley fields that surrounded the little English cottage in the countryside. It's a song about relationships, about love, about looking back longingly on a very special place. This is Fields of Gold. This next piece comes from a contemporary English composer, Bob Chilcott. The words, the poem, is based on a translation of a very ancient Guami dawn song. And it translates basically as like a rainbow, and it tells about basically racial diversity in the world and the fact that there's lots of different people out there, lots of different colours, and just like a rainbow, if everything works together, the world is a more interesting and a better place for it. Thank you very much. On behalf of the Australian Children's Choir, thank you very much for being such a lovely audience. We're going to finish with one more piece now, which is an Australian piece by the composer Carl Vine. This was the love song, if you like, from his film score, or rather mini-series score, to a series called The Battlers. And it was a story of a family coming to Australia during the Depression, an Irish immigrant family, and this was basically the theme song, if you like, of the family, that when times were tough, it was love that kept them together. And this is a very tender melody, and the words of the song are "Love Me Sweet."
Thank you.